Coach EJ here. This is the second part of a four-part series on how to build combinations. In this video, I'm gonna show you six three-punch combinations that we're gonna identify as our base combos. Let's begin. We're gonna use a numbering system we established in the previous video to develop our six base combinations. Combo number one, 1-1-2. 1-1-2. Combo number two, 1-2-3. 1-2-3. Combo number three, 2-3-2. 2-3-2. Combo number four, 6-3-2. 6-3-2. Combo number five, 5-2-3. 5-2-3. And our last combo, 3-2-5. 3-2-5. Now these are going to be our six base combinations. We can make our strikes more unpredictable by changing levels and attacking the body. In this segment, we're going to use the same combinations, but this time, the last punch of each combo, we're going to be attacking the body. So combo number one was 1-1-2, but now we're going to go 1-1-2 body. 1-1-2 body. 1-1-2 body. Combo number two was 1-2-3, but this time we're doing 1-2-3 body. 1-2-3 body. Combo number three was 2-3-2, but now we're doing 2-3-2 body. 2-3-2 body. Combo number four was 6-3-2, but now we're doing 6-3-2 body. 6-3-2 body. Combo number five was 5-2-3, but now we're doing 5-2-3 body. 5-2-3 body. And combo number six was 3-2-5. Now we're going to do 3-2-5 body. 3-2-5 body. So now that we add some variety to our combinations, in the next video, I'm going to show you how to combine two base combinations together for a longer sequence. If you have any questions regarding the stance or the numbering system, there's links to my videos covering each one in the description. If you feel you got these base combinations down, feel free to move on to part three so we can learn how to chain the combos together. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Like always, if you have any questions, list them in the comments below. Thanks for watching. Until next time, I'm Coach EJ.